Here I'll show you how to make a new block in Scratch. And then you can use that block in any of your scripts. I'll click on the More Blocks tab, and here there's a button that says Make a Block. I want my block to draw a square, so I'll type Draw Square and click OK. This has done two things. It made a hat block that says Define Draw Square, and it added a new block, Draw Square. Whatever scripts are under this Define Draw Square block will run whenever I use a Draw Square block, or whenever I run a Draw Square block. So look, if under that Draw Square block I say Play Note 60 for half a beat, then if I run Draw Square, I should hear the note 60. Listen. Okay, well, that's not a square, so let me put something in there that looks like a square. I can go to the Motions tab. Now, under Define Draw Square, I have a script that looks like it will draw a square. So if I double-click on this Draw Square, it will run these blocks and should draw a square. Let's watch. Looks good. Right now, this always draws a square of size 100. I might want this block to have an opening, like some of the other ones do, that tell me how big of a square to draw. If I right-click on Define Draw Square, I can choose the option Edit. Here, I can change the name of it, like if I misspelled something. I can also add things called input. If I click on Options, I can add a number input. And with a number input, someone would be able to tell me how big they want the square. So I'll click on Number Input, and I need to give this input a name. So this input is the length of each side. So I'll call this Length. I can click OK. And now look how this changed. Draw Square now has a bluish purple length variable, and my Draw Square blocks now have a place where I can type in number. So say I want to draw a square of size 50. Here in the Define Draw Square script, instead of always moving 100 steps, I can take a copy of this variable and move length steps. So draw square 50 will make length be 50, and then I'll move 50 steps on each side. Let's check it out. So if I double click on draw square, it should draw a smaller square of size 50. Yep,